New details tonight in that school bus crash in Texas last week that killed two people, including a five-year-old. Newly released video from inside the bus shows a concrete truck crossing the double yellow line into its path, causing the bus to swerve and then roll. Court documents show the truck driver admitted he only got 3 hours of sleep the night before, and he took cocaine the morning of the crash. The bus was packed with preschoolers on a trip to the zoo.